Hey everybody, and welcome back to Kuriosity Plus. Today we're watching Pokemon Concierge, episode 3. The episode is titled, I Hope I Can Evolve Too. I just finished watching the second episode, so I honestly just want to hop into this one. So let's just get to watching. Evolve. I do not know the name of that Pokemon. The Pokeball Kettle. Oh my god.
Is that Graveler?
Hey! You're supposed to go home today. Your trainer's waiting for you.
You can always come and see us again. We'll be here waiting for you. What's that? Did we have a Skip Bloom staying with us?
A Skip Bloom.
It's like Hoppip evolved yesterday. His trainer mentioned it might be happening soon.
That Magikarp has a mark that looks like a star. That's so cute! But a pool float? Even though it's a Magikarp?
Well, that Magikarp is a regular who's been coming here for, like, ever. It doesn't swim very well. It just kind of sinks. So we voted instead of finding something that you're good at, try finding what you think is really fun.
That makes sense.
Still, that might make you turn out just like me.
Me.
Wow, psychic stuff.
Oh. Oh, the floaty.
Oh.
Okay. I'll go get the floaty back. Please take care of our guest. Psyduck, let's go. Aha. Dragonite.
And, I don't know what that mouse Pokemon was called.
No, Snorlax! Hold on! No!
I forget what this one is called, but I do know it evolves into a... Oh, she just said it. A Lampet. But I do know that it evolves into a chandelier. A chandelure? Chandelure.
And done!
Not a wraith. Keep popping into a Gyarados. I think that's called a Grubbish right there. I think.
Hey, they're using it to play. Whooper, do you want a flower floaty to play with too? Okay, then let's make them for everybody. It's good to see you having fun. I'm glad you found it. Your talent. Looks like I have some work to do.
Alright, so that was the episode, and once again, this episode was pretty good. I enjoyed it. It was wholesome. Basically, this episode was about evolving or trying to find out something that you're good at doing or that is fun to do, I guess. And we saw a Magikarp, evolve into a Gyarados, which is pretty cool. And then, yeah. But yeah, that was kind of like the theme of the episode, was evolving or like just having fun doing something. But anyways, if you enjoyed my reaction, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.